Ugh, I am so not ready for this test.
Go.
Girl, me too. I stayed up all night and I feel like I know nothing about ecology.
I wish there was some easy way for us to learn all of this.
Go.
Wait, maybe there is. We should check YouTube and see if there's anything that can help us.
Maybe. Let's find out.
Wait! Look what I found!
Bess and Natalie teach you biology.
Ecology. Ecology. Ecology.
Abiotic factors. Abiotic factors. Come together. Welcome to the Ecology Tower. First, let's start up high. We all live on Earth, that's why. The biosphere is really full. It includes all levels. Now let's take a step below. The ecosystem is where we go. In this level you will see organisms from the same streets. Living together with the non-living. Found together living in peace. Next on to communities. It's an ecosystem with no non-living. With thousands of species. Fish, insects, turtles, plants, algae. You know how it goes. Ecology! Now let's pop the population. It's all members of a single classification. Finally, let's take a trip to organism. It's just you or me, the simplest level in ecology.
Biosphere, ecosystems, communities, populations, organisms.
Now you know as much as us. We hope you know your stuff because of us.
Yeah.
Ecology, yeah.
Let's get into it.
Natalie and Bess out! That video was so educational and funny.
I know. I can't believe people are that creative.
Go.
I wish we could do that.
I understand the Ecology Tower so much better now. Those girls are saviors.
Yeah, I wonder if they have any other videos.
OMG. Look, they have a video on ecology by Deja Vu. Let's watch!
Bess and Natalie teach you biology.
This is gonna be so funny.
Ecology. Ecology.
I need 4 more songs, yeah. Okay.
This is for you, Miss Coffee.
Interactions all over the world. Ecology is everywhere. And it's a scientific study of how organisms and the environment interact. Study interactions of different groups of organisms and the organisms of the environment. Do you realize it begun in 1866 by Ernest and Haeckel, a German biologist, and it occurs on many different types of levels, ranging from organism to global. It's the theme of interconnectedness in each ecosystem, no organism is isolated, so that's why there is interdependence. What interdependence? It's really simple. It's when organisms are dependent from one another.
Ecology.
Ecology.
Are really good singers.
And I know, without them and their catchy rhymes, I would totally fail this exam.
Thank you so much, Bess and Natalie.